The Hour of Code is kicking off Computer Science Education Week, and I'm really, really pleased to be about to sit down with you guys and start coding.
This campaign called the Hour of Code started exactly 3 years ago. 3 years later, every single country in the world has done an hour of code. We've passed 300 million hours of code and 20 billion lines of code written by students just like yourselves.
This is going to be something that's as important as learning to read, learning to do math in the coming years.
It helps us like understand more of like how like some people work, and it's really cool and a fun experience.
What are you working on?
Every job we're going to do in the future will rely on technology and be benefited if you are powerful users of technology that surrounds us.
If I hit him, he explodes.
Very nice.
Go to this Hour of Code website, code.org. I'm going to get my kids to go on.
We forgot something very important.
Oh, yeah, we got to put in the ball.
As we talk about all the different challenges we're facing, right now, right here, we're talking about one of the solutions we have.